Hi all, welcome back. Today in this video I'm going to review a video editor called AceMovi Video Editor, which is compatible with both Windows and Apple users. This editing software is loaded with easy yet powerful video editing tools, which does not need any professional editing skills to create next level video editing or cinematic video intro under your fingertips. So like any other editing software, you can see a import file area, a timeline to edit the video track, a live preview area, and also you can see a bunch of premium presets on the left panel. Now click on import to select the video files to edit. You can also record your screen by clicking on this icon. For editing, drag and drop the video on the timeline. You can use these tools to edit your video tracks. You can adjust the video, audio, and color and contrast over here. In the presets, you can use a lot of motion stickers and background. You have access to a wide variety of background music and sound effects. You can use different symbol and dynamic texts with different colors. This software also provides filters and overlays. You will also get different premium transitions to make your video more smoother. You can use these animations and motion. The next feature is split screen, and they have provided it in lots of different layout patterns. Now select the most appropriate one for you. Then drag and drop the layout in the timeline. Place the video clips in these sections. You can do necessary adjustments from here and then click on OK. You can preview your edited video over here before going to export. Once everything is done, click on export, give a name for the video output. Select the path or file to save the video. Select the video quality. This software also supports different formats like HD, MP4, MOV, and 3GP. Now, as a final step, click on export. And once it is saved successfully, click on Find Target to view the output. So if you are interested in trying this software, you can download it for free from the link in my description and you will be directed to their official page. Here, select your required operating system and click on Free Trial. Then your file starts downloading. And once it is done, open the file and proceed for installation. Once it is done, click on Finish and that's it. You can also check out their official YouTube channel so that you can go through their editing tutorials and tips while using AceMovi Video Editor. Now, Windows and Mac users can buy AceMovi Video Editor with a one-time purchase worth $60 to get access to all their features like no watermark on exporting videos, unlimited downloads of assets and music, lifetime tech support, etc. So this is jainjejo and you are on Creative Lab. We'll see you next time. Peace.